Auzu billahi mineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Topic is, can we give meat to non-Muslim? Udhiya meat, which we do on Eid al-Adha. Is it allowed to give to non-Muslims? So here when we see the ayah of the Quran in Surah al-Hujurat, that is Surah number 49, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِذَا اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُقْسِدِينَ. Indeed, Allah loves those who act justly. So Allah loves those who act justly. So here we have to see that non-Muslims we can give. There is no any such thing like you shouldn't give. There is no hadith in such particularly mentioned not to give. But you have to take care of certain things. Like when we give them, make sure that they don't oppose Islam. If they are opposing Islam, then you have to be careful regarding that matter. And in Surah Al-Tawbah, we learn when we give zakat, we give to non-Muslim too. If they incline towards Islam, they have that soft-hearted towards Islam, and then we give the zakat. The same thing here, if they are inclined towards it, and they have love and affection for it, and that is the best time that we give the gift, the udhiya meat, qurbani meat to them, and they love that. And there is no such thing that we shouldn't give. And Sheikh Mufti Abdul Aziz from Saudi Arabia, he replied when he was asked, he said, la haraj, there is no problem in giving to the non-Muslims. You can give to non-Muslim, but you have to make sure that they don't fight. You know, the treaty has been signed and they oppose the treaty and they start fighting to the non-Muslim. They shouldn't do that. And the other things, like as mentioned, Allah loves, in Allah yuhibbul muqsitin, Allah loves those who do good, those who do justice, and giving them and making their heart tender, that is a good time to, you know, have a good relationship with them. And if they are planning and plotting against non-Muslims are planning against Muslims, then we shouldn't give them, because knowing the things, we can't, you know, give them, because they are opposing our religion. But general speaking, you can give them. You have friends, non-Muslims, you have neighbors and so on and so forth, and sometimes we have servants also, non-Muslims. Of course you can give it, and with the fatwa of Mufti Abdul Aziz, it's clear that la haraj, there is no problem, there is no haraj in giving them. And also it's the best time to give them gift, and giving the gift make the closeness. And the thing is, you have to remember, you should give raw meat, don't cook and give, because whatever they want to make it, it's their wish and will. I hope this is clear. If not, you can send messages on Afreen Fatima bint Sajida, and also you can subscribe here. I'm there on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and also you can do WhatsApp to me. My number is 484-919-224. Jazakallah khairan kaseera. May Allah accept it. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.